मॉर्निंग टीचर।
यस स्टूडेंट्स, गिव मी आंसर। इन अ वन ईयर हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर? ओके गुड, वेरी नाइस। 12 months आर देयर एंड वॉट इज द नेम? Everyone start to type, give the comma and start to type the name of month. Everyone, I want answer from everyone. The same chapter we are going to continue. One concept is remaining, that is the calendar. So today we are going to take out this concept. Okay. So everyone start to type the month's name. Give the comma. Yes. Now birthday over, I'm going to ask you the next question. My next question is, you want to type the 12 months. I want to understand how many students know about the month. Yes, January, comma, February, comma, March. Like this, everyone start to type. In short, no problem. Yes, in short. Yes, don't send the date of birth. Now I'm going to ask you the next question. Everyone give the response. Yes, how many students are know about the months? That I understood now. Wait a second. Yes. Start to type the month's name. January, February, March, April. Very good, Kapil Tiwari. Very good, Samya. Good. Another students, only 2 students are responding properly. From how many students? Now I'm going to tell you, I'm going to check it, the chat box and participant list. That is 51 students are there, and in 51 student, and 51 student, how many students are responding? Proper answer, very good, one. That is, okay, our teacher also given the answer, good. Pradnya, Avnesh, Durga, good. After that, Mayank, Manasvi, very good. Astha, Arohi, very nice. Purvaja, after that, Samya, Kapil, good. So everyone know about the month, yes or no? Okay. Now tell me students, I'm going to ask you the orally question. I'm going to ask you the orally question, okay? Everyone is ready with your calendar, maybe. I hope so. Those students having calendar at home, so you should take the calendar with you. Go to the February month. In the month of February, how many days are there? Tell me. Yes, my next question, my third question is there. In the February month, how many days are there in this year, 2020? Sakshi, you don't know, you want to see the calendar, no? 28 or 29, no. See the calendar, how many days are there in 2020? In the year 2020, February month, how many days are there, 28 or 29? Yes, 29 days are there, okay? Okay. Now students, now I'm going to ask you one question. In the month of December, in the month of December, how many days are there? In the month of December, how many days are there? Okay, good. Very nice. Yes. Now, my next question is, ready everyone? Okay, we are celebrating the Teacher's Day, yes or no? In online section, we are celebrating a Teacher's Day. Okay, so tell me the date, on which day we are celebrating Teacher's Day? On which month? Tell me the month name, anyone know? Anyone is remember? Yes, students, from students, very good, Arohi. Very good. Yes, Tanisha beta, wrong answer. 15 September is the wrong answer. Tanisha, you are typing wrong maybe. January teachers day is on in January month. Adarsh Tiwari, beta, give proper answer. Yes, teachers day is in which month we are going to celebrate? It's a September month. Okay, very good. Okay, now my next question is, ready everyone? Yes, ready everyone for the next question? Okay. Now student, tell me about, we are going to celebrate a Independence Day. Yes or no? So in which month Independence Day we are celebrated? Tell me, in which month? Yes. Give me answer properly. We are celebrating our Independence Day. Is in which month? Okay. Ashvik beta, 5 September over. That question over. When I'm going to tell you the next question, so don't send the before answer. Don't send the before question answer. Okay. I'm going to ask you the question, no, next question. So don't send the before question answer. Stop it there only. Yes, tell me, Independence Day, we are going to celebrate it in which month? Yes, July 15th. Pranav? Yes, Pranav. Beta, unmute yourself. Pranav? Pranav is there. You are celebrating in... Ready, everyone? Yes, what is the date of Republic Day? We are going to celebrate Republic Day. We are celebrating every year Republic Day. Yes or no? What is the date we are celebrating the Republic Day? On which day we are celebrating Republic Day? Yes, what is the date? Okay, good. Arohi, Adarsh, Pradnya, Manasvi, Asta, Samyak. Very nice. Kapil, Sneha, Shreya, Sanika. Good. All students are given proper answer. Very good. Okay, very nice. Now my next question is, in the school, beta, Asta saying 350 is the wrong answer. Pradyumna, after that Adarsh, Samarth. Samarth beta, yes, correct answer. Suchit beta, 360 is the wrong answer. 317, 350, 136, that is the wrong answer. I'm going to ask you, in full year, how many days are there from the month of January to December? Yes, some students are sending their 365 or 366. Okay, yes, I'm going to continue to that question, 365 or 366. In the month of February, from the 4 years, from the continuously 4 years, the one day is increasing. Like in this year, 29 days are there in February month. Yes or no? Yes or no? 29 days are there. Now, 2020 is there. 29, otherwise 28 days. Okay. So now after 4 years, again in February month, one day is increasing. One day is adding there in the month of February. Understood? In another month, how many days are there? That is 30. 31, yes or no? But in the February month, this year 366 days are there. Very good. So we call that this year is a leap year. Which year? We are going to call, very good, Purvaja, very good. Leap year means what? In the February month, 29 days are there. Yes, Mayank. Angne, Mayank, unmute yourself. What are you sending in chat box? Yes, Mayank, unmute yourself. I'm going to ask you, Unmute yourself, please. What are you sending in chat box? Like this message, don't send in chat box. Yes, 366. How many days are there in a year? 366. 366 means it's a leap year. 366 means it's a leap year. That means in February month, one day is adding there. Okay. Another month, 30 and 31 days are there. But yes, okay. It's okay, Mayang. Don't send like this message. Okay. If suppose you're sending like this message, after that, I'm going to remove from the classroom. Okay. So understood the leap year. What is mean by the leap year? In leap year, only the February month, one day is increasing. That's why it's a total days 366 in the year. It's a total days 366. Understood? Yes or no? Yeah. And that leap year is coming after 4 years, not continuously. Now 2020 is the leap year. That means tell me which one is the next leap year, which year is there. That is, we are identifying leap year. We are telling that it's a leap year. Next year is which one? Very good. This year 2020, that means next is 2024 is our leap year. Okay, good. So cleared everyone? Yes, cleared everyone about the leap year and the calendar. Yes, tell me. Clear the concept, everyone? Okay. Now, in this way, we are going to stop your chapter, because the two concepts are there in this chapter. That is first one, measuring time, and second one, the calendar. Okay, student? So, understood this both concept? Yesterday, we learned the measuring time. Yes. And now, we learn the calendar. Understood, everyone? Understood everyone the calendar? If suppose clear, then type in chat box capital S. Yes, now we learn the another chapter, new chapter, that is. Okay. Yes. So tell me, students, cleared everyone? Then type capital S in chat box. I want answer from everyone, then I'm going to proceed to the new chapter. Okay, all are sending S. No fractions, no. Our next chapter is the word problems combined. It's related to the addition and subtraction word problems. Our next chapter is what? Measuring time. After measuring time, our ninth one is word problems, mixed word problems, that is addition and subtraction. Okay, after this lesson, our fraction is there. Understood, student? Yes, we are already learned the separately addition. Yes or no? And separately the subtraction also. So now, today we are going to learn a combine this chapter. That means we are going to take out the addition sums also and subtraction sums also. Okay. Ready everyone for that? Ready everyone for word problem? Yes, students? Give me response in chat box. Ready everyone for word problem? Okay. Good. Okay, student, now I'm going to share you one image that is related to the addition and subtraction sums. Okay, wait a second. Now, image is there, the sum of subtraction. Okay, we are going to continue with new chapter. Our new chapter is what? Word problems, addition with subtraction. My screen is visible to everyone? Yes, my screen is visible to everyone. Okay. Now students, here subtraction some sums given to you. Understood? Now no need to make it zoom because already it is visible. Now I am going to read the sum. There are 1473. There are how many four digit number is there? That is 1473. Okay. There are 1473 Marathi books and 586 Hindi books in a school library. How many books are there? Total 1473 and 1473, that is Marathi. Marathi books are how many? Tell me. I'm going to ask you. It is already given to you in on screen. And if suppose you are going to solve in this way, this type of sums, when you are going to solve, at that time you want to write first of all what is given information in sum. Okay. So Marathi books how many? Yes. That is 1473 Marathi books and Hindi books 586. How many books are there? 586. Okay. Hindi books how many? 586. So my next question is, which language has more books than the other and how many more are there? Now first of all, what they are asking you? What information given in some Marathi books? You want to write Marathi books in this way. I am going to show you. It is already given you, student. See this. It's a given information. It's a given information. Okay. Now look at here. First one. What information is given? Marathi books and Hindi books. This information already given in some. Now next question is what? Which language has more books? So tell me in Marathi and Hindi, which language has more books? Give me answer in chat box. Which language has more books? Yes, Marathi language has more books. That is 1473. Okay, it is already given you. The method also given you how to solve. Now next is, what is asked and what they are asking you? How many more books in which language? Okay, how many more books in which language? So at that time you want to write there Hindi books, because we will get the answer. What method should be used for that? We want to find out the answer. What is answer? How many more are there? For that we want to use the subtraction. Which method we want to use? Subtraction. Understood? If suppose you are doing the addition, so tell me your answer is correct or incorrect. If suppose you are doing addition, so your answer is correct or incorrect? Your answer is incorrect. That means wrong. Because what they are asking you, there are 1473 Marathi books and 586 Hindi books in a library. So you want to find out which language has more books. So for that you want to minus. You want to subtract from big digit to small digit. Understood? So now we are going to do the subtraction that is already given you. Now I am going to show you one by one. Wait a second. 3 minus 6. What they done? 3 is the small number. 6 is the big number. 3 is the small number. 6 is the bigger number. Okay. So tell me, 3 minus 6 is not possible. So you want to write as it is 3 on the top side of 3. And you want to take carry from which number? Tell me which column, which number? Just give me answer. From which column, from which number you want to take carry one? Yes, it's a tens column. Very good. From 7, you want to take 1 over there. So, how many remaining on the top of 7? Tell me. How many remaining on the top of 7? 6. Very good. Very nice. So, 13 minus 6. 13 minus 6. Okay. 13 minus 6 is the 7. Now, 6 minus 8. Go to the tens column. Yes, students, go to the tens column. 6 minus 8 is possible. 6 minus 8, it is possible. No. So now what to do? You want to take one from which column? Yes, it is from 4. That means 100 column. Understood? You want to take carry one from 100 column. Okay. So now on the top of 4, how many remaining? On the top of 4, how many remaining? That is 3. Good. So now 3 minus 5, it is possible? Yes, 3 minus 5, it is possible? No. So first of all, you want to minus from the tens column. 16 minus 8. 16 minus 8. What is the answer? 16 minus 8. Answer is the 8. You want to write downside 8. Okay, now go to the 100 column. Go to the 100 column. In a 100 column, 13 minus 5. You want to do the subtraction. 13 minus 5. Yes, what is remaining? 8. So you want to write 8 in a downside. Okay. Now go to the 1000 column. In a 1000 column, you are taking 1. Yes or no? Because you require in 100 column carry 1. So you are taking from which column? 1000 column. So 1 is you given already in 100 column. So how much remaining in 1000 column? Tell me how much remaining in 1000 column? 0. So 0 minus 0? 0 minus 0? 0. So what is the answer? 887. 887. So your question is what? What you want to find out? How many more books are there in language? So, how many more books are there? 887 more Marathi books are there. Yes or no? As compared to Hindi book, how many books are there in Marathi language? 887 more books are there. How many books are there? 887. Yes, students, still here clear? How to solve the subtraction problem? How to subtract like word problem, how to do? Understood till here? Okay, good. Now go to the next sum. Yes, go to the next sum. That is the sum of two numbers is 31,426. Understood? What is the next question? The sum of two numbers. Two numbers are there. They are asking you the sum of two numbers, that is 30. We are going to our second sum. Okay, student. Look at here. Our second sum is the sum of two numbers is 31,426. This is the 5-digit number. Okay, student. Now, one of the number is 17,548. That means, from 31,426, one number already given to you, that is 17,548. You want to find out the another number. You want to find out the another number. So, tell me, student, for that, which method you are using, addition or subtraction? Addition or subtraction, which method you are going to use to find out the another number? Anyone have idea? Okay, good. Some students are sending the proper answer. Some students are sending the correct answer. That is subtraction. Okay, yes. So now we are going to do the subtraction. That is also already given to you, but now we are going to take out the help of whiteboard. Okay, now I am going to write the number on whiteboard. Wait a second, student. Now my whiteboard is there. Okay. Yes. Now the sum of two numbers. Okay. Sum of two numbers, that is 31,426. From this, one number already given to you. Yes, sorry. Wait a second, student. Okay. 426 is the sum of two numbers. From this, one number already given to you, that is 17,548. 17,548. And you want to find out the another number. Now tell me, 6 minus 8, it is possible? 6 minus 8. Give me response in chat box because I am waiting for the answer. Don't say the full answer. Yes. I know you are able to do the subtraction, but from this class, another students are not able to do the subtraction properly. That's why I'm going to explaining you one by one. After my answer, give proper answer in chat box. Okay. 6 minus 8 is not possible. So you want to take carry over here. So write. What you want to write on the top of 6? You want to take carry 1. Here, how many remaining? That is 1. So 16 minus 8, your answer is 8. 1 minus 4, it is not possible. Yes. From 4, you want to take carry over. That is 11. Now, top of the 4, how many remaining? That is 3. 11 minus 4. Yes, tell me 11 minus 4. Tell me the answer. 11 minus 4. 7. Very good. So now I'm going to write here 7. Now 3 minus 5. It is possible? 3 minus 5. Not possible because 3 is the small number, 5 is the big number. Now what to do? From 1000 column, from 1 you want to take carry over here and remaining here 0. 13 minus 5. What about 13 minus 5? 8. 13 minus 5. 8 is there. Okay. Good. So now you want to write 8 over here. After that, 0 minus 7, it is possible. 0 minus 7. Yes. No. So you want to take again carry 1 from 3. So 1 is here, remaining 2 is here. 10 minus 7, that is 3. And 2 minus 1, that is 1. So your correct answer is 13,878. What is the correct answer? What is the full answer? 13,878. Till here understood how to subtract the 5 digit number into 5 digit number? Everyone clear? Okay, now I'm going to change the sum. That is, I'm going to show you the same image. Okay, I'm going to share you one image. That is sums related to the subtraction. Wait a second. Now my next image is, image is the same, but we are going to change the sum. Okay. Clear everyone? Yes. Good. Now look at here. Now my screen is visible. Okay, good. Yes, students, now go to the fifth number sum. Okay. Now don't send the message in chat box. I'm going to read the sum. Don't send any message in chat box. In a census taken in 2001, census means what? The group of people are coming to count the how many birth are there, that means how many are born in the year, how many are died in the year, like this they are coming to count at our home. Okay, so in a census taken in 2001, the population of a village was 62,947. What is the population of village in the year 2001? That is 62,947. The census of the year 2011 listed the population. Yes, students, listen properly. The sum, the census of the year 2011 listed the population as 74,405. Understood? Now we want to take the comparison of two numbers, that is 62,947 and 74,405. Okay. So how much did the population increase in the meantime? So tell me, students, for this, you want to find out the population increase in the meantime. Means in the year 2001 from year 2010. In this year, how much population increase? You want to find out the answer. So tell me which method you are going to use now. In chat box, send which method you are going to use. Everyone give me response.